Thank you. First off, let me just say, you guys are incredible. The well wishes, the support, it's been amazing. You all know my dad, the Warzone GM, Daddy Mean, took a nasty hit last week. Now, I know what you're all thinking. Who did it? Well, I have my suspicions. Cough, men of virtue. Yeah, I said it. Those cowards had to jump in from behind because they knew they couldn't handle the big man face to face. They're spineless, gutless, and they better hope I don't get drafted to LBN in the Superstar Shake-Up, because I'd take great pleasure in kicking their asses all over that show. You hear that, men of virtue? Watch your backs, because if I get the chance, I'll show you exactly what mean really means. But don't worry, Daddy Mean's a fighter. He's recuperating at home, and he'll be back to booking the Warzone next week. So, to the men of virtue, just know that Daddy's coming back, and there's nothing you can do to stop it. In the meantime, Nick Bockwinkel is stepping in tonight for 1 week only to put on one hell of a show. So buckle up, Warzone. Now, as for last Saturday, Halloween Havoc was brutal, no doubt about it. I went to war with my former protege, Mason Barry, inside that vicious claptrap steel cage. And you know what? It breaks my heart that it had to end the way it did. I wanted Mason to see the light, to understand that the path he was going down wasn't the way. But he wouldn't listen. He just kept pushing, kept running his mouth, kept blaming everyone but himself. So we settled it the only way we could, in that cage. I didn't want it to come to this, but I did what I had to do. And now that chapter, it's closed. The Danny Dojo is open again, and it's open to any young superstar out there willing to put in the work, to sweat, to bleed, to sacrifice for greatness. I'm here for those who are hungry, who want to rise up the right way.
Danny, you standing out there, chatting all that bollocks like you think this is over? Are you kidding me? After all that, after I smashed your stupid little dojo to pieces, you think you can just waltz back in here, reopen shop and pretend I don't exist? Nah, mate, that ain't happening. Let me tell you something. You and your precious old man deserved every second of that beating on Monday night. Daddy Mean got what was coming to him, and honestly, that was just a warm-up compared to what me and the Abominator have planned for you tonight. And Danny, I'll tell you right now, you're gonna wish you stayed down when I put you down in that cage. Fuck you, Danny. You wanna fight? Oh, we're just getting started, mate. Tonight, me and the Abominator, we're gonna make damn sure you don't ever forget who put you out of this business. And if you've got the balls to bring someone else down with you, then by all means, find someone who's dumb enough to stand by your side. I don't care who it is. We'll knock them about and leave you lying in a pool of your own failure. Danny, you've got two options. Run away like the coward you are, or step up and get smashed to bits. Because tonight, there's no escaping. You're done. You're finished. And if you think this is just another match, you're as thick as you look. We'll see you out there if you've got the guts to show up. But know this, the moment you step foot in that ring, it's over. I'm done playing nice.